You know what they expect. Pastors always pay respect. Shake their hand and tell them that I pray the best. But what if I ain't prayed in a few days? Can I take a rest? Or do I gotta act like I'm too clean to ever make a mess? Place your bet. You should be a shut up, partner. Save your breath. I ain't trying to hear all of that whistle if you ain't the ref. If you ain't God, then stop seeing
what you're making.
If I don't say it, then you gon' forget. Felt it in my spirit, but respect. I chose to hold my lips. You a little drip. I just blame it on your brokenness. I ain't gon' snitch, but you gon' get what you supposed to get. Holiness. This pandemic is feeling like we shooting a movie. We still dealing with devils during our daily duties. Even if I ignore them, I know that they pursue me. My mind is fighting, and it feels like I just keep on losing. The devil noticing the beauties, and that will confuse me. I keep it low, so y'all feeling like nothing ever happened. I keep repenting, and I know that Jesus still can use me. But what if I don't get freedom from the sin that I'm trapped in? A random Instagram, a couple homies ended it. How many others have thought it, but they didn't finish it? I know that people come and go, but the difference is they expect Christians to be bulletproof citizens. They expect my people to work hard and break the system. Jam water, just got a bazooka the size of minivans pointed at the back of my head, so I don't see it coming. Shoot me for a reason, I can stop if you would listen, man. Frickin' man, maybe I can make it as a businessman. Or maybe if I act like one of them, then I can live again. I'm really trying to breathe, there's a difference in my speech. I'm repeating off of some pleas, but I see that you don't give a hand. I would have found a friend, but they might take it for a gun and kill my black aspirations way before I even get a chance. Picking man, heads and tails, I know Jesus never fails. Only chance to live in this very well. What's the God says to me to show you that I'm not here?
you hear the word gangster, let me give you some context. Used to be gangsters, then they got saved. They call themselves the gospel gangsters. Not glorifying gangsterism.